Hello, everybody. My name is Dr. Sagar Bhargava. I'm a cataract, glaucoma, and refractive surgeon. In this video, we will be discussing a very important complaint that a lot of people have is when they start seeing black spots in front of your eyes. Now, how dangerous are these black spots? What you should do when you start seeing them? Let us try to understand this in this video. To understand where does this black spots come, let us first understand where exactly they happen. For this, we again go back to the structure of the eye, and in eye, there are two parts, the front portion of the eye and the back portion of the eye. The back portion of the eye is essentially present between the retina and the lens. And this space is filled up by a jelly called as vitreous jelly. This jelly is basically nothing but a semi-solid substance made up of collagen fibers and water, which over a period of time tends to become more liquidic. Now, with time, what happens is the collagen fibers can come together and they can form spots or figures of different shapes. And when these structures come in the visual axis of a person, they start seeing these things as floating in front of their eyes and causing disturbance. Now, what we have to understand is this is an absolutely natural phenomenon. It will happen in most of the people. In some it will be more and in some it will be less, and in rare cases this may indicate an eye disease. So that's the reason when you start getting new floaters or black spots, we call it as floaters, you should get your eyes checked. So when the doctor sees you, basically what he does is he checks thoroughly your retina and looks for any cause which can give rise to floaters in the eye. If no cause is identified, then basically he will reassure you and you don't have to do really anything. Now, there's another subset of patients who develop black spots along with flashes of light. It happens because the vitreous body, as we age, tends to contract. And because it contracts, it separates from the retina, which is present behind the vitreous body. So in the normal course, this jelly is attached to the retina at multiple points. So as it is separating from the retina, there is traction on these points, and the traction causes the flash of spark or flash of light to appear. Now, this is a very dangerous sign. And if you get flashes along with floaters, or you may not get floaters, but just the flashes, that is a sign that you should immediately seek an appointment with your ophthalmologist, because these flashes or this point of traction can actually give way and lead to what is called as retinal tear. And this tear needs to be treated urgently, because if left untreated, it will give rise to what we call it as retinal detachment, which is an extremely dreadful condition and can cause total loss of vision. And to get out of this retinal detachment, a major surgery is required, which would mean a loss of almost 2 to 4 weeks of your activity. So to conclude, black spots are very common. It can happen in any stage of life. If there is a sudden onset shower of black spots, please consult your eye specialist immediately. Flashing of light is a very unique phenomenon, and if that happens, also it needs an immediate consultation, because you may need treatment for that. Thank you very much.